with MasterChef New Zealand. Just graduated from today.
Right now there's $12 million on the table for our farmers to help one another.
Always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you.
Back down in Otaki. So it's good to see the sister Emma here supporting Ngāti for Life. So all you Ōrees out there, big up for the sister.
Well, kia ora whānau, I'm here with the Okazi Jari. For those you Maoris out there that know this fella, hey, like he said, come here and do the kaupapa, Emma.
Yeah, bro. Right, tautoko, tautoko.
Yeah, so Kero, Snaila, JB. Mate, come and do the hard yards. Study for now.
Bessie, that fella, Kero, bro. Yeah. Tell my cousin.
Oh, my bro.
Tell bro. Tell my chin.
Tell my chin name. Tēnā koutou. Tēnā koutou. Tēnā koutou katoa. It is an honour and a privilege to speak on the sixth year this concert has been running. Thank you to Ngāti for Life and the organisers of the Lean On Me concert for inviting me here today. My name is Michael Naira, and whilst I come from Te Arawarohe, I married someone from Te Whānau Arua Taupare, so I'm basically home. I work for the Mental Health Foundation of New Zealand, and our organisation are proud sponsors of this event here today. But I'd like to start my kōrero with this. A black African-American singer-songwriter by the name of Bill Withers wrote a song. The song was produced after moving to Los Angeles when he found himself yearning for a black community, his black community.
Kia ora whānau. Just tell me a little bit about what you're doing here.
Oh, we're from the Electric Commission, and we're just here to just encourage people to enroll to vote, because we've got general elections coming up next year. Yeah, and you know, come on, whānau, come on down and have a vote. Bring your other whānau down to the vote.
Kia ora whānau, we've got two taniwha over here selling lollies, mate. Kia ora whānau.
One Moment in Time, which is our drink driving campaign. As you all know, we've had lots of deaths on the state highway this time, so it's about reducing those deaths. We don't want any more, obviously. So Hiram is a topic of age work.
awesome mahi, ladies. Awesome mahi.
What we're doing is,
there we are, whānau, there we are. No, it hasn't got coffee in yet, but when you fellas get one of these cups, it's not only got a kaupapa, but you got to fill your own coffee up. Well, kia ora whānau, we've got some taniwha over here, looking pretty sharp. He aha tō kaupapa o tō mahi. What's your mahi over here for?
So we are a range of things coming from healthy birth, protection, the whole way through.
Healthy birth, eh?
Yeah, and at family planning, we think that education for our tamariki, rangatahi, and whole whānau about sexuality is pretty key.
Yep.
Because we have a lot of diversity, and those people need to feel like they're at home with us.
Well, diversity belongs out my way, all the way in Ngārua here too, so.
Love you.